fall break right now, and at the last minute, me, my mom, and my cousin Zoe, we're gonna go out of town, like 3 hours maybe, to visit my grandma because she's about to do chemo. Are you excited for this kind of road trip?
It's gonna be a great time.
Well, I just got to Zoe's house.
Say what's up, hey. This is actually so pretty.
Yeah. We're setting up my mom's campground right now because she's camping. She's not staying with my grandma. Graham, say hi to my vlog.
He goes.
Okay. Hey, grandma. She's not even listening to us. We'll get her in the clip later.
People have.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah. I can't even get anything.
My mom.
I keep waiting for him to Snapchat me, but he's not gonna Snapchat me. Yeah, so we're gonna wake up in the morning, go to IHOP, I'll finish the vlog there, and then, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.
Deuces. Bring me
home. So we're on our way to watch Halloween tonight. Guys, are you excited? Is everyone excited?
Yes.
Tell me where your love lies. Waste the day, spend the night.
It is so bright. I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay, peace out. Turn my angry sword against my heart and let me free. So, Brooke cannot breathe right now, and so we're going to the hospital, and it's like really, actually really scary. I'm actually like freaking out right now. But yeah, hopefully, like, it's gonna be okay. Like, it's gonna be good. Well, I can't swallow because I can't breathe through my nose at all.
Okay. If nobody's gonna go, I'm gonna go. I think it's an allergic, well, it is an allergic reaction.
To what?
I don't know, because she said her throat, she can't swallow out her throat.
Is it the apple? Are you allergic to apples?
No, I can't swallow because of my throat.
First I told him we were going to be 45 minutes late, yeah. And he said, well, if you guys just want to eat
all
swollen. I want to meet up with you.
My face is like really
like,
swollen.
Yeah,
it is.
Now
and,
we definitely have to take
can't
it again
swallow.
Well, I told her you take it.
Can't breathe through my nose.
Yeah. Because if you're somewhere and you don't have it,
you're in trouble.
You could die.
Well, I haven't needed to use it in like,
yeah, she
like
hasn't had
a
to
year.
Use it in a long time. But I just took her to the doctor.
You're in this room.
It's okay if we all come.
Sure, we're just triage for you. This is one finger for me. When did this start?
It was about an hour ago. And it's just getting worse.
Okay.
And we don't. I'm visiting. Well, she has asthma, and she didn't bring her inhaler, but she hasn't had an asthma attack in over a year.
Okay.
Yeah, but every time she comes down here, she has problems.
Where are you visiting from?
The city where there's not all this crap. I live out in the town in the boonies and fields and.
Yeah, Oklahoma's just bad. Period.
Yeah.
You don't have any inhalers though, or anything like that.
So. We just got a refill too. And what's the 90 and the 105? Is that her blood pressure?
No, that's just like a range or something. It's not anything with her. It's just our monitor.
It either gets real bad, she ends up in the hospital and she's hooked up to oxygen for a week.
Okay, all right.
Or she does an inhaler mm-hmm. a couple times over the okay. course of a few hours and we get it together. We're visiting from out of town right now. She doesn't have her inhaler.
Well, we'll have respiratory come down here and give you a neb treatment. Okay. All right, so what I'll probably do is I'll also give you a little bit more steroids to go down your throat. You know, we'll just kind of, normally it's an injectable, but we'll squirt it down your throat.
Oh my God. I look like I'm insane.
You can tell in the video. That scar is
about one I look insane. Incisions. One's about this long and one's about this long. My face ID on my phone doesn't recognize my face. Love that.
How long is she going to be here?
I do not know.
I don't know.
Okay, we're going to do it off oxygen since you're in the hallway, and I don't really have no way to do it but like this. Slowly breathe. Right here. Is that okay?
You can adjust it.
Yeah, you want to. 98, 95.
And if it's too tight around your head, you can...
I'm respiratory therapy.
Okay. All right, Miss Lisa.
Thank you.
There's a fire. About
unless they're giving this to us for me to take home. I haven't really took a breathing treatment in like 7 years, but like, it's okay.
I was talking about your book. He goes, look it up in the book. I go, yeah, and then I was thinking.
At least my lips finally have color to them.
Is that your before and after?
Tell me why. I'm still like...
But look how much better you look.
Ew. I update, eyes. Guys. Sometimes I can breathe now. It's just my nose is really, my nose is really, like, you know, like, my throat kind of hurts. It's cool.
To really kick in, I'll probably send her home with some steroids, too, okay. Just okay. To kind of continue. All okay, right. So you can fight through plastic spoons.
They're about to give me steroids, and the reason he said... he's gonna give me plastic spoons so I can bite through them is because whenever I was like 3, I took steroids because like the same thing happened. It's like I used to go to the hospital every year. I used to like literally live in the hospital. And so he was like, whenever I got the steroids when I was 3, my mom was feeding me yogurt and I literally bit the spoon in half and I'm about to recreate it. No, I'm just kidding.
I was outside and I was eating an apple. I was like, because I like couldn't breathe through my nose, so I was like, and then you pulled a
chew and like,
what's
bronze.
Wrong with you? And I was like, I can't breathe. And you were
I
like,
I didn't say it like
way?
That. I didn't say it like that.
You're like, what's wrong with you?
No, I didn't. Yes, I looked at you and you're crying. I'm like, what is wrong with you? Are you okay?
So,
gotcha.
I'm scared. Wait, is it just?
It's just oral meds.
Okay.
It's just a steroid.
It's gonna go down your throat.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll just take it by mouth.
Right.
Ready? She's like, gross.
Oh, this is so gross.
Oh, no, that is really gross.
It feels like I just drank bleach.
Alright, so we're about to be able to leave. I kind of look decently normal right now, but yeah, we're about to be able to leave. They're going to give me a note for school, so I don't have to go tomorrow. Yeah, that's what's up. So I don't think I'm going to go to school tomorrow. I don't know, maybe. But I don't know if I should make this into like one vlog on its own. Yeah, I'll update you guys. You can tell like there's such a difference between like the beginning to like now. I'm forcing Zoe to go get me tissues right now.
Here's one tissue, and then I want to wrap the other one around your tissue so I don't.
You only get me one. Wait, is this a bigger one?
Which one's bigger? I think that's the bigger one.
All right. You don't even know what I did, and you're still laughing. Look at this sunset. What? My eye still looks amazing, but we're gonna go eat somewhere. I don't know where we're eating. I really hope it's not Mexican food. What are your thoughts on this, Zoe? that Brooke is better, thank gosh, because I was freaked out. Like, gosh, I was actually freaked out. I was like, my girl is about to die.
No,
that
it was. And like, now that like, I'm like,
you were
better
outside
now,
and you were just like crying. Your eyes
were okay.
Black.
Let me explain to everyone. She said my eyes were black. Okay, let me explain to everyone like what happened. Today was like cool or whatever. It was chill. Y'all could tell like in my vlog that I filmed earlier in this day. And then I get home to my grandma's house and there's something in her house or something that I'm allergic to. Like, I don't know. Or like, I live in the city, so like there's not that much like open fields and stuff. My nose got really like stuffy and I started sneezing everywhere. And then I was like, I need to go outside because there's something in this house. So I step outside and I sit on the concrete eating half of an apple and I'm like, it was disgusting. And I couldn't breathe through my nose. And then I like, my chest started getting tight and I couldn't like breathe. And I was like I literally couldn't breathe. And like anytime I would cough, like it was just like, I don't know how to explain it. But then I didn't think I was gonna have to go to like the ER or anything, but it was really not normal what happened. And my nose is still kind of stuffy now, and I kind of I kind of really have a cough now. It's kind of gross, but whatever. Okay. We're gonna head home, and I'm just glad I don't have to go to school tomorrow, so I don't have to see anyone, because like it's been fall break. I need time to edit tomorrow, you know. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching. Follow me on Instagram @_BrookeSanchez. I'll see you guys later. Bye.